Hi guys, today I want to do a video on the Pentacle. I'm going to be explaining why it's such a great idea in terms of mobile games in general, why it's incredible, and why it's much more useful than you may think. Because I didn't value it much at the start, but the more I got into the game, the more importance I started to put on it. So yeah. Guys, please like and please subscribe. We're trying to get the subscribers up so I can hit 1,000 by the end of this month. So yep, that's not 1,000, 100 by the end of this one. So yep, let's get into the video. Right, let's go over to the Pentacle. Heroes, Pentacle. Okay, so what is that? What is the Pentacle? Essentially, you get your top 5 highest level heroes, and yep, the bottom of the 5 will become a level, so in this case 170. Every hero put into the pentacle will automatically be given 170. Yep, pretty simple. And this is very useful because it saves you all the material you'd need to level up these heroes here. So just level up 5 heroes, say your main arena team, whatever, get them to as high as possible levels wise, and then just focus on starring up other additional characters. Don't waste any resources leveling them up. I think initially you have one or two slots. To unlock more slots, you need to use Pentacle or Pentacle Stones. How you can get this? You can get this from the campaign, the world boss. I've mainly gotten all of mine from the campaign. Because you can run through the campaign pretty easily, simulate most of it, and then it'll automatically move over to the next battles. So this is where I get my Pentacle Stones. I'm just gonna unlock another slot now because they are really that useful. I don't know. No. And then yeah, you can put anyone. I wouldn't ever put in the purple ones unless you need them for, say, the Fury Trial or whatnot. But I'd rarely put those in there. So it's pretty simple. That's what the Pentacle is. And I've already explained why it's useful. Just star up characters here. Don't waste resources. And there's another reason why this is so useful in a specific game mode. Let's move over to the Colosseum. Reclaim this. Astral Matter. The Colosseum is a very good game mode, and you need to do 3 separate battles, so you need 3 teams. 1, 2, 3 in this case. And as you can see, this guy here, he did not use the Pentacle. Or his pentacle's really low levels. So he doesn't have a pentacle full of lots of S tier heroes. So I have S tier heroes. This guy's not in the pentacle, I can probably swap him out for her. Yep, sure. All of my heroes are in the pentacle. Level 170 for now. I could probably get that pushed up, but I'm gonna replace the Shield Vigilante, so I've not invested resources into him just yet. I'm gonna replace him. So that's why it's only 170, but eventually this is going to get pushed up to around 200, 250 in like a week or something when I actually swap up my team. That means everyone in the Pentacle will be at 250. Say 250 here, everyone here 250, everyone here 250. And these guys who haven't used the Pentacle just don't stand a chance, so sweet. Simple. And then you can use all these coins in the stores as well. Let's look at this guy. 140. He didn't use the pentacle. Maybe he has. No, he hasn't used the pentacle. Again, he's got a whole team of purple heroes. If he had just unlocked more pentacle slots the way I've done, this would have been much easier. Well, much easier for him. Sweep. Just gets wrecked. Just because his pentacle wasn't good enough. Let's look at this guy here. Much the same. Sweep. It's just the pentacle. If your pentacle is good, higher the level of your pentacle, the better you're going to be able to do in the Colosseum. And then the better the rewards you get. See, this guy's team isn't even full. So you get better rewards. And then you can use those rewards in the store. This guy, no pentacle again. Actually, yeah, half a pentacle here. Because he had these guys at 160. These guys here, he just didn't have enough slots unlocked. Let's look at this guy. This is the final one. 180, 180. Yeah, pretty decent here. But then again, this guy lets him down here. So this guy was better than the other ones, but he still lost just because his levels aren't high enough and he just doesn't have the pentacle unlocked. With the pentacle, level up your 5 strongest heroes. Get them up higher. Yeah, as I was saying, get your 5 strongest heroes up. And yeah, pentacle is incredibly important. Always use all your Pentacle Stones, I think they're called. Yeah, your Pentacle Stones, collect tons of them, campaign. Keep sweeping these battles. I'm not gonna bother right now, but keep sweeping those battles. Get tons of pent. How many do you get per battle? Okay, I'm not sure, but you do get these from here. And once when you're doing these campaign battles, you also get gems and epic scrolls. So yeah, it's a win-win. Always run through these battles, and you don't have to pay for them. Let's quickly look at the store real quick for where is the store? The silver coins. Honor store. Yep, so I can use all of these things from the cross arena, crossover arena, on the Colosseum, sorry. I could get another copy of that Warlock I wanted to. Thunderlord. Thunderlord's not that good, I wouldn't. Never get Defender, it sucks. Pandemaster's not bad. Hammerfall's not bad. So yep, all these different. You're not paying for this, you get all this for free, just hit a few buttons. And this is all because of the Pentacle. Yeah, guys, that's why the Pentacle is so important. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Do you value the Pentacle as highly as I do? And please subscribe to my channel. I've been making videos for about 3 months now, and I'm stuck on around 70 subscribers. So yeah, let's push that up to 100. So guys, like, subscribe, and before you go, we'll do a quick Chaos Summon because I have these. So this will be a bonus. Garbage and garbage. Okay, oh well. Thanks and have a lovely day.